important. Small and clap for this woman. But now only one thing. Why I won't make a follow on a talk. I don't enter another party, on a no?
Yes.
My husband don't enter another party, on a no?
Yes.
What is the name of the party?
Me.
Very good. Umbrella. Then I say, may I come tell my women, say, I know so on a don't hear, but I never tell on a officially.
Yes.
And so you go call her. And as I want to tell on a officially so, I won't pass one message. I know, say, some people go tell other people, say, I don't call PDP women, or whether we don't call APC women, or something. Now I tell them, say, no. Women on the Move, now my NGO, a non-governmental organization. Thank you. Bless you. Say, Judy, say, don't say. Madam 101, they don't say, don't say. It has stayed. So, Market Women Organization, that one never took it. We started in 2016. All of them, no one will be party. So when I say, call women on the move, some people say we don't call PDP, some say we don't call APC. Well, I don't look at like that. Well, I don't look at like that. This organization was formed for people to be able to meet, for me to be able to empower women, whether you be my party member or not. As at that time, I say make on a call. But some people go say, they take the other party, they don't go call. Why some people they come, then they hide, they enter. So then always some people they outside now, they shout, say, they don't call PDP, they don't call this one, I don't like them. And those people, when one go, they bring new faces, they come, they're not supposed to be. As organization, we they register. The old members on our register, you're on our register. On that form, they're with me. So, Mrs. Idobo, I think you understand now. Now, registered members supposed to be here. Then, now when we don't do new party, where some people come say, okay, they like the organization. Hey, they'll go call, they'll take form. They will feel they will become members. That's what organization is. Some people went to APC now. Some of them, they still there here. I know. Say they're there here. But why I'm not going to tell them anything, we say, na non-governmental organization. Church people, they here. Muslims, they here. All of them, they're there here. Now, of women. But when I won't meeting last time, I say, when I won't meeting with the Market Women, I tell them, I say, the only thing one I go do for me, I beg on her. As I they carry on her along, so I get the power to carry women along. Make on her vote for PDP. That's what I talk about. Mrs. Yak, I greet you, ma'am. Mommy, I greet you. Look, I greet her well. So, I see you again, mommy. Now, well done. I say, by the time you come up for here, even if that APC now you be, for your mind, you go say, this woman will remember me. Make her remember her husband. So, what's that one beg on register. It go take form, it go register. And when it don't register, from this year now, today, what we did here, so today, na better deal. They come carry the film. They come talk say, me talk say, I want flog women. I want flog APC women. Therefore, in their social media, I come the rain. I come the rain. The whole Nigeria, I come the rain.
Oh,
social media, some people go talk here, some feet talk there, because they feel say nobody go hold you. But where the oga when they contest against my oga Obaseki? The man can't go to television, go for Shewo Kimbaloye program, go talk the same line again for television. Now then now I say, now what? But I don't hear talk. I say, my God tell me immediately, 3 days after or 4 days after, he tell me, he say, make I no worry, oh. That spiritual something that don't happen, so. They don't admit in the spirit, say, we don't defeat APC.